what should their message be? What should it change from, you know, what it was last week or last month?
Well, I mean, we all know we're in the middle of something right now, right? And I think it's important to, I always like to say people don't care how much you know until they know how much you care. And you know, don't call and say, hey, our market is tremendous. It is on fire. Who do you know thinking about buying or selling a home today? That's not what I want to hear right now. Why not just pick up the phone, call your clients and say, hey, I haven't spoken to you in a while. How are things? And then wait for a response and have a real conversation with your clients. It's amazing when you're authentic and you're true to who you are and you care about your client, how they might say, you know what, I was thinking my cousin, my sister, my nephew, they're all thinking about buying. You don't even have to mention it. It just comes up because they know what you do. But if you care about the person first, care about the relationship first,